Today, someone told me about a great man from America. His name was Abraham Lincoln. I want to do for my country what he did for yours. Children have rights. We're people too. There are 200 million slave children like I was in the world. They have the right to play, to be with their families. They have the right to be children, just like your children do. We must say no, and only no to child-made carpets. No to any child-made products from any part of the world.